We've got a news alert now. A New York Fed president, John Williams. Sue Herrera with the details. Sue.
And Mr. Williams, sir, was speaking at the Columbia University School of International and Public Affairs in New York. Here's what he had to say. He says that GDP will increase by 3% this year and 2.5% in 2019. He expects the unemployment rate to fall just slightly below 3.5% next year. He expects inflation to edge up a bit above 2%, but he does not see greater inflationary pressures on the horizon. So that would be their sweet spot for inflation. The recovery, he says, has been uneven. Not everyone has shared equally in the otherwise strong economy. The Federal Reserve is going to slim down its minutes and its statements. He says that even though they're going to do that, it does not signify a shift in monetary policy, and it will no longer be clear whether interest rates need to go up or down, and explicit forward guidance about the future path of policy will no longer be appropriate. That may be the key thing. They're not going to give us as much detail on what is expected in the future.